Hi everybody, it's Ginger Gamer and I'm about to start this quest here. You have to go speak to Rosa, and this is in Venice, right here.
So easy this time. Palazzo Ducale is the most heavily guarded building in Venezia.
Nothing is impenetrable.
This is why we like you, Ezio.
Come, let's go take a look. We'll come up with a plan.
If at first you don't succeed,
my father was only a cobbler, and my mother is scholarly maid. I aspire to much more. I studied hard. I persevered, but the nobles would never have to be if you are not born one of them. While we work to save this city. Just might find a way in. I know of a tall campanile behind the palazzo, or you might find a way to climb the back of the basilica. Do you have any ideas?
I assume the front door is out.
Va bene. We'll try the front door as well, San Pedro. To murder the Doge before we're able to get through all these guards.
All right, this way.
Thank you.
closer if possible to climb on this side.
Segue me.
Motion at your stick-up cam.
Ben, we're in luck. Looks like there's a perfect path at the scaffold to the roof of the Basilica. Shall we?
For me.
Ezio, look! Isn't that him? Grimaldi!
Don't you understand what I'm offering you, Signore? Listen, please. Or this will be your last chance.
How dare you!
I'm sorry. Mi dispiace. I meant nothing by it. I'm only looking out for your safety.
We're running out of time. There's no way through this fence, and there are guards everywhere. Diavolo!
Follow my lead.
It's impossible. There's no way in or out for me. Only birds.
Yes, birds.
Where are you going now?
To see my friend Leonardo.
And that one complete.